the U.S. Department of Defense stands fully ready to deploy additional assets if necessary.
Very happy to see them. Very, very appreciative of the strong stance that the President and you, Secretary Lloyd, the American people and the American government.
We're with you, Mr. Prime Minister, and as the President said, we have your back. And you know, it's an awful week. It's disgusting acts by this terrorist group. And as you know, I was the guy that initially put the ISIS campaign together, and I know a lot about ISIS. And this is worse than what I saw with ISIS.